The lure of being drafted as a professional athlete has often put graduating from college on the back burner. Steve Hamer, who played basketball for the Vols from 1992 to 1996, drafted in the NBA, put finishing his degree on hold. But he recently re-enrolled in UT's Renewing Academic Commitment Program, and a few days ago graduated with a degree in journalism and electronic media. Some 20 plus years later, but he got it done. Steve, that is a slam dunk. You're today's Perfect 10.